I'm Michaela, and I'm making a ham and cheese sandwich today. First, you put the ham on. Then the cheese. And then more ham. And then you're all done. And then you eat it.